call the boys, please? Breakfast is ready.
Boys, get down. Breakfast.
I still can't believe the school let them out today because of swine flu.
Right, right.
Good morning, boys. Ezra, did you enjoy your stay? You guys have fun?
Yeah, we had fun.
So, buddy, what do you boys plan on doing today?
I don't know.
All right. Just stay out of trouble. Don't do anything the Lord wouldn't approve of.
Okay. Dad, did you see my baseball cards? I lost them and I can't find them.
Yeah, and we searched everywhere.
Where was the last place you saw them?
I can't remember. I think the last place was probably in your room. Dad? Dad!
Yeah, bud?
Did you see my cards in your room? You know, my baseball cards?
Sorry, bud.
I think I left them in your room. I have to find them.
Why would they be in my room? I don't want you going in there. Okay? Your mother and I are going to work now. I promise we'll look for them tonight.
Why can't me and Ezra look for it while you guys go to work?
Because I don't want you guys in there monkeying around, touching all of our stuff, okay?
I agree with your father.
Why? We won't do anything wrong.
Your father said no. And what is the fifth commandment? You know better.
I gotta go to work. You guys have fun today and give all the girls a chance. Bye, hon.
Saul, wait. You know what? I'll just tell you tonight.
Holly came from Miami, FLA. Hitchhiked her way across USA. Plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs and then he was a she. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side.
I'm leaving. Be good.
You're not here, buddy. We looked everywhere.
They have to be.
Probably in your parents' room. You for sure left them in there last night.
Yeah, I know, but they told us we can't look in there.
They left. We'll be in there for a minute.
Okay, only for a minute.
Back to Victory 91.6, the station that is biblically based on today's problems for children of Jesus. And now, something from the Gospel Bible.
And the colored girls go do 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 do.
Thank you.
Angela? So, did you take care of my brother last night?
Yep, before shipping him off to school.
And, no work for you today?
No, too many things in my mind.
Oh, I can fix that.
Today's conversation is going to be about lying. Carrying an albatross around your neck can be a pain in your heart and a burden on your soul. You need to purge yourself of sin and deceit. Hallelujah. Excuse me. The Lord only wants us to do well for ourselves. Release your anxiety. Grasp the opportunity for salvation. Stand erect. Resist the temptation of going back and forth between vice and virtue. Remember, you are only a liar if you choose to be a liar.
I refuse to become a liar. Saul? Are you home?
Shit, you heard that?
What?
She's home.
What? Who cares? Hey, look at me, don't stop.
No, it's not like that. Get up.
What's up?
Honey, you're home. I don't feel too well. Couldn't go to work.
Well, honey, you don't feel well. You poor thing.
How'd you know I was home?
I couldn't go to work today, and thank God I didn't. You're home now. You need me.
What, was bothering you that you couldn't go to work and had to come home?
How about I make you some soup? I'll be right back. I'm so happy I came home.
So am I, sweetie. Get dressed. It's not funny. Quit fucking around. Keep it down.
Saul?
Go.
You want tomato or chicken?
Whatever works.
Honey? I need to tell you something. I have to let it out. I had a drink with another man. Now you see why I couldn't go to work today. I'm a mess about it. I know this must sound awful to you. It's just that we haven't made love in a long time and I needed the comfort.
Hi, Jane.
Angela, what are you doing in my bathroom?
Well, I was just picking up Ezra and I wanted to check up on Saul and see how he was doing.
This is just bad timing, mostly.
What the hell is going on here? Oh my God! No!
Relax!
No!
Relax!
No!
When you got religious, you changed. That's why I don't want to make love to you anymore, because every single time I do, it's like a holy fucking ceremony.
I don't have to listen to this. I'm going to heaven. God has a place for me. I've been good. I was going to surprise you by coming home and fixing that dinner. It was going to be romantic, and we were going to make love afterwards. I had a whole plan. And then I come home and I see you.
Please don't cry, Jane. Don't cry. Don't you see? This is good for us. We need to move on. I know I will.
Thou shalt not commit adultery. Thou shalt not commit adultery. Thou shalt not commit adultery.
Fuck this shit. I'm leaving.
Angie, wait. Hold that thought, honey. Angie, wait. Where are you going? We told her it's over.